Jidesh has been suffering with his brother last 18 years. His brother is 25 years old. From their birth, they had a problem of skin disorder which no doctor could diagnose. Last 18 years and 24 years, two different brothers, both are brothers, born to the mother. There was continuous blisters all over the body. I have seen them about 10 months back. It was all the time the pus flowing all through the body. They tried different medications, all medications possible. They come from a poor family. The village panchayat, because of the bad smell the body was emitting, they made a separate house for them outside the village, and they were made to stay in that village. And the mother and the father, they used to go to work every day, and they used to lock the children home in the house and go out, because if they go out, there may be objection from the villagers. There were suggestions by the relatives to the mother to kill both the children, because there was no remedy, there was no answer for this health problem. But the mother said, no, they are my children, I will never kill them. She said, if they are going to die, they will die till their life, I will look after them. The other brother could not come today because he cannot, he was fearing about the heat of Chennai. And this brother took the courage to come. So please appreciate Jadesh for coming here today. When I saw him about 10 months back, he was using Noni for about 3 months, and his situation was very bad. To use the right word or the wrong word, both the brothers was looking so bad, like they cannot say they were human beings. Only their eyes were visible, all the rest was black with blisters and with the pus oozing out. And within 5 months of using Noni, 40 to 50% of the body conditions improved, and now you can see.
ഇന്നോയച്ചപ്പോൾ നല്ല മാറ്റമുണ്ട്. എൻ്റെ ആറ്റിനാണ് കൂടുതൽ മാറ്റം. എനിക്ക് എന്താ പറയണ്ടേ അറിയില്ല. നമസ്കാരം. ഇപ്പോൾ നല്ല മാറ്റമുണ്ട്. എൻ്റെ മേലത്തെ ഈ തോലൊക്കെ പോയി തുടങ്ങി.
പ്ലീസ് ഗോ ബാക്ക്. പ്ലീസ്. സോ വെൻ ഐ സോ ഇറ്റ് വാസ് ഓൾ ഫുൾ ഓഫ് ബ്ലിസ്റ്റേഴ്സ് ആൻഡ് ഡെഡ് ബ്ലാക്ക്. ഈവൻ ഹിസ് ഹാൻഡ്സ്. His hands was completely black. Inside the hands, it was completely black. And now you can see this completely dried. There is no pus or there is no wound here. He just applied Noni externally and took Noni internally for about 6 months. Now it's nearly 10 months. You can see the difference. No other medication, only Noni has taken.
Actually, he is hailing from Trichur, and both of them, he and his brother, was suffering from psoriasis from birth itself. So all the medication they have administered on him, but no result was there. Actually, Trichur Medical College has terminated this case. What the pity was, the society has ostracized them. Nobody was dare to come near to them. That was a bad smell that was coming from them. And the panchayat has given a fund for them to construct a new hut, and they were provided there. And one of our good friend Dr. Abdullah from Edappal, once he happened to meet them, and he tried with Noni. Within 3 months, just to take 3 months, tremendous result has started to come. One thing, that the oozing has completely stopped. Second thing, the bad smell also vanished. Now his brother has almost cleared. That photo has come brought here. Now that all these rashes has gone, all this black color has gone. And formerly, you see, his eyes were not seen here. completely with the skin was covered by the dark skin and there was no hair at all, full skin. And now this is the situation, and he himself believed that within a short period he can also become a person like we people. The miraculous work of Noni is that.
No other medicine,
nothing, only this thing. And it is internally and externally both they are using. Externally this applying and internally Noni is consuming. So eight months, twice a day.
Only after taking Noni they came out of the house and they visit the town and cities.
Now the people all throughout Kerala is coming and visiting them.
Madam Nirmali,
moi akhomor pora ahisu akhomia bhashatai kom moi Noni khua aji ebosor hol Noni no khuar agot mur dehot bahut problem asile mur tonsilor problem asile aro sampurna khoriror bih সম্পূৰ্ণ শৰীৰটো বিষ আৰু গেষ্ট্ৰিক লিভাৰ প্ৰব্লেম আছিলে আৰু এই আগচাইডত পেৰালাইচিছ হোৱাৰ পিছত মোৰ নাৰ্ভ দুৰ্বল হৈ আছিলে নাৰ্ভৰ দুৰ্বল আৰু যেতিয়াৰ পৰা মই ননি ইউজ কৰিলোঁ আজি এবছৰ হ'ল আৰু এই ননি খোৱাৰ পিছৰ পৰা মোৰ সম্পূৰ্ণ শৰীৰ শক্তি মই পাইছোঁ আৰু ছাইডত গ'লে মোৰ কিছুমান প্ৰব্লেম আছিলে উশাহটো হঠাৎ এনেকুৱা এটা শ্বাস আহিছিলে উশাহ লওঁতে কষ্ট পাইছিলোঁ আৰু এইখিনি এতিয়া সম্পূৰ্ণ প্ৰব্লেম নোহোৱা হৈছে গতিকে ননি আমাৰ সকলোৰে কাৰণে এতিয়াও ননি কি বস্তু গাঁৱৰ ৰাইজে নাজানে আৰু সেয়ে মই ননি ফেমিলিৰ সকলো পৰিয়ালবৰ্গক এটা অনুৰোধ জনাইছোঁ যে আমি সকলোৱে ননি ফেমিলিৰ সদস্য হিচাপে গাঁৱে ভূঞে ৰাজ্যই সকলো ঠাইতে আমি প্ৰতিটো পৰিয়ালত ননিৰ সম্পৰ্কে আমি সকলোকে খোৱাৰ কাৰণে উৎসাহিত কৰি আমি প্ৰতিটো পৰিয়ালক ননি খোৱাৰ অভ্যাস কৰাত সহায় সহযোগ কৰিম আৰু মই এইখিনিকে কৈ আশাবাদী মই ননি বৰ্তমান খাই আছোঁ আৰু খাই থাকিম ননি জিন্দাবাদ থেংক ইউ